Hi there, welcome back again. I'm MJ. Today I'll show you how to make different color to your text. It's main gradient, so you can apply different color to your text matter in MS Word, but this trick will work in MS Word 2010 and 13 and 16. So right now I'm using 2016. So select your text, and after this just go here, go to the color, font color, and click on gradient, and then click on more gradient. And here just select the gradient fill, okay, and here choose your format like present gradient, present, okay, and type okay like this direction. Okay, I will take this one. So here you have to click on the plus mark, and you can add your favorite color like this. I will take one more like green, one more, and the purple. So now the color is complete, and now you have to adjust. I will show you. So when I'm going to adjust this color, it will affect here. I hope you're observing here. Look at that. Okay, yeah. So like this you can make any color combination to your text. It's easy. Yeah, just select the text and click on gradient and select your reset gradient and click on plus and add your color like this, and click again for more color and add color and adjust your colors. Simple. So that's it for today. Thank you for watching. See you next video, and please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you very much.